All right, guys, so I'm gonna show you this wheel brush I fabricated yesterday. Now, this is not a, obviously, this isn't a wheel brush. This is the OXO Softworks. OXO is probably my favorite brand of kitchen stuff. Stainless steel bottle brush. And this did have a stainless steel stem, so I went into my silicone hose collection and found one that was way tight, but I finally got it on there to protect from that metal shaft. And I want to see how well this cleans the barrels of the rim and stuff. Now, it's probably too thick to get through those tiny spokes on my OEM rims, but I do want to try it out and just see if it's any good. And I shouldn't be scratching too much with this nice soft silicone protection there. All right, let's just check it out. Yeah, that's definitely not, man, almost nothing fits in those tiny, tiny spokes, which kind of sucks. So the first thing I'm doing, this, all I'm doing is just one rim, I guess. Maybe I'll do them all if it's quick, just to kind of get these spots here that are always a pain to get, just with like even hand angles and stuff, and this is just so much easier. And yes, I'm double dipping, whatever. What I really like is the wheelbarrow action here. I've never really paid attention or tried to do the wheelbarrow, but this really gets the wheelbarrow nice with this length you have here, doesn't it? I can go all the way off to the back of the wheelbarrow, and I do got that silicone there to protect the rim. And these are, you know, these are OEM rims. It's not that big a deal. Also can't fit behind that caliper. That's unfortunate. But yeah, I kind of got this just for wheelbarrows, and for that purpose, it is pretty dang good. Maybe I'll just use this for a wheelbarrow cleaner only, because, you know, some of the other ones work probably just as well for the front stuff, but nothing reaches the wheelbarrows like this thing back here. That is really sweet. Let's spray that thing off. Too bad. Some of the stuff back here is kind of hard to get. Actually, it's easy to get if you just aim it right around the backs. And again, I'm not super worried about these rims also. I mean, you might say, well, that's a little risky. You know, they're stalker rims. Half the people hate them. I love them. That's why I run them. But, you know, I'm not worried about a scratch here. And these things already have scratches on them. There. I got the extra bits there. Not bad, not bad. That barrel is almost flawless in there. See that? Pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. All right, if anybody knows a tiny, skinny, skinny brush that I can shoot right through here real quick whenever I'm doing the wheels, that could be a valuable addition to my collection, because those are a pain, and I'll probably do them with my finger. Yeah, I know how lame that is. And just because it's actually quick, I'll just get all the dirt off them with my finger, hose them off, and I'm done. But pretty cool. I love this for a wheelbarrow brush. You probably get it for about 10 bucks. I'll put a link down there. And if you find the plastic one, you don't need to cover the rod because it's plastic and safe. If you get the stainless steel one, which is more sturdy and strong, you want to put a hose over it to cover it and make it nice and cool. So that's about it. Pretty awesome. I'll see you guys later.